have Mr. Manoj Hazarika excited to have a few words.
Yeah, good evening to all of you. Firstly, wish all a very happy UPS Cum Solar Day. I was a bit late in attending this program, so I couldn't hear some of the people speaking about the UPS industry, but I could catch hold of the last couple of speakers speaking about the solar industry. But whatever I heard in the last 15-20 minutes, the encouraging part is that we could see that both the UPS as well as the solar industry expect to grow in the coming years. And since in Exide we are in batteries and provide the backup power, I think we'll always be behind you. You lead the way and we follow you with our backup products. Coming to the solar industry, we are now equipped with many products other than batteries. We have our own inverters. We have tied up with a couple of PV manufacturing units. So other than batteries, we can also support you with PV modules. And we are also open to tie up for some special inverters for the megawatt kind of projects that we are planning to do directly as well as with our subsidiary company called CPSSL. And as you all know, we are foraying into lithium ion batteries. I think many of our partners are already in touch with the joint venture that we have come up. So in the due course of time, the product kitty, as always, will be bigger, not only in lead-acid technology, with lithium-ion technology, in nickel-cadmium. And then in lead-acid also, we are coming up, or we are working with some new technologies with many of the foreign collaborators. So hopefully in the coming years, again, as usual, we will be there with you to support you and expect to grow with you the way you desire. Thank you.